Yesterday, Speaker Mike Johnson gave his first speech as Speaker, and he talked about securing the border. Now, I want you to look at who's applauding an agreement on ending the crisis and who's not.
An action is unacceptable, and we must come together and address the broken border. We have to do it.
Seems like a bipartisan call. Republicans are there applauding. And there are the Democrats on the left, remaining seated, refusing to applaud an agreement. We have the worst humanitarian crisis on our border in U.S. history. The worst national security crisis on our border in U.S. history. Fentanyl is pouring over the border. Cartels have operational control of the border. Democrats created this crisis with their agenda. And it's clear now, if it wasn't clear before, that they only intend on doubling down. We must secure the border, and to do that, we need to elect Republicans.